Hi guys, Mr. New Mobile here. Please subscribe followed by the bell. You can also keep up on Facebook, Twitter by clicking the links in the description. Nokia X20 is an upcoming smartphone by Nokia, is expected to be powered by a 1.80 MHz processor, and comes with 6 GB of RAM, and is expected to be powered by a 4,500 mAh battery. Nokia X20 is based on Android 11. It is said to launch in blue and sand colors. Connectivity options on the Nokia X20 are said to include Wi-Fi. Sensors on the phone are rumored to include an accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope, proximity sensor, and fingerprint sensor. It runs on the Qualcomm Snapdragon 485G chipset. Nokia X25G smartphone has an IPS LCD display. It measures 159.9 mm by 75.2 mm by 8.3 mm and weighs undefined. The screen has a resolution of 1080 by 2280 pixels and 400 ppi pixel density. On the camera front, the buyers get a 48 MP f1.8, wide 8 MP f2.2, ultra-wide 2 MP f2.4 depth camera, and on the rear, there is an undefined camera with features like digital zoom, auto flash, face detection, touch to focus. It is backed by a 4000 mAh battery. Connectivity features in the smartphone include Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, VoLTE. Nokia X25G smartphone price is likely to be $291. Nokia X25G is rumored to be launched on April 8, 2021 expected. As for the color options, the Nokia X25G smartphone may come in green, white, black colors. The device has been certified in Russia and the US. While the device first appeared on FCC, it also appeared in India's CEIR Central Equipment Identity Register database. Nokia X25G is going to be a good phone for Nokia lovers. The battery is one thing to count on, and Nokia did a wonderful job by providing enough battery capacity for the smartphone. That is all for now guys, we wait for the launched on April 8th. Well, haven't been said, if you are new here please subscribe, like the video, comment. Thanks for watching, see you on my next video. One peace out.